According to the journal La Razón, in 2016, 22% of sexual harassment cases in public areas towards women have been performed in public transportation. In these cases, aggressors take advantage of the movement of trains, buses or trams to harass people.
Take care of your surroundings. There are offenders in the bus.
This year's next topic is safety in public transportation. In Barcelona, public transportation has become accessible to most people. However, we have decided to focus on sexual harassment issues since they are still present here and in other societies. The solution we're proposing is an app called Out Loud, in which volunteers and citizens are able to report undesired sexual behaviors on public transportation.
The process to report will go as follows. Volunteers will commute daily on public transport wearing an orange cap in order to be recognized. They will also have to go through a simple course that will train them on using the app and addressing the situation. Afterwards, the driver will communicate through the speaker system the issue to generate awareness and pressure among users.
Moreover, the app will generate a track record of trains and buses' roads where harassment often occurs. The main goal of our campaign is to persuade people into the idea of volunteering and reporting sexual assault.